way, brother. Yes. My man.
Fucking kill them.
Manchester, what the fuck?
Not recently.
Awesome. Fuck yeah, Monday night. I'm so happy that you... I'm so happy you took the time out to fuck with us on a Monday night, yeah? Yeah! I'm really stoked because we have a real sound engineer tonight, so we're gonna rock the fuck out of... You remember last time? I was fucking pissed.
Yes.
I got a real guy this time.
Manchester!
Come on!
Manchester!
Come on!
Understand me, I'm the black sheep of the family. My enemies try to overtake me, but I'll be burning. I'm Lula, Baba, I'm break me.
Say, look me in the eyes, ride with me. I can take you there, ride with me. I know where you live, what you want, what you need. I'll make it real, load it down, be a bleed.
Kill it, son. Just kill it, kill it.
We all make best because of the crowd.
got you in that troll. Take away your ignorance.
Shit, finally. City, walking on a Monday night.
Yeah, I smoke a marijuana all night. I say one love, one heart. Let's get together.
Sophia, treat me right. Sophia, take my hand. Without you, I'm half a man.
I want to hear the fellas say head PE and the girls say what? Like, head PE!
What?
They did it. Let's play some old school shit, yeah?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Get your head right, you a rock star. Yeah.
play one of our YouTube hits. 20 million spins, Kirby. 80?
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Underground shit.
Here comes the back for this motherfucker.
You like that ignorant shit, right? Yeah. I'm gonna take
somebody said, I need some head. Say, I need some head. Manchester!
Thank you so much. What a good Monday night. Yes, fuck yes. We'd like to thank the other bands that played tonight. Yeah. What's our friend's band? Pulverize. Pulverize the badge. Make some noise for Conveyor and Double Experience. Make some noise for all the bands that was up here tonight. There's another local band. What's the other local band? Huh? Voodoo Work. Voodoo something. Voodoo Blood. Yeah. No, is that it? Voodoo Blood? That wasn't it. Oh, were you the singer? Oh, you well. I heard you. You fucking rule. You're gonna be very famous. Very rich. Don't forget about Head PE. Make some noise for Voodoo Blood. That girl can sing her ass off. Heard that outside. I was like, what the fuck is that? Sounds like a real fucking singer right now. Oh, we're gonna take you back now. Yeah?
Just cover me!
They bring you! They bring you!
Your back with that one. Yeah. Have I mentioned fuck Donald Trump yet? I just want to make sure. Fuck you, Donald Trump. Fuck you right in the ass. Not me. Fuck you, Donald Trump. How's it sound, DJ?
Oh,
It's been a great fucking time. Every time we come to Manchester. I don't ask why. I just fall into the meadow. You guys want to hear this one?
Where do I
close my eyes and I wait to die? Yes, I am a liar. Yes, I.
We're gonna make the world.
sad song. Old song. I've been coming to Manchester since the 90s. Let me tell you something. In 1995, I signed my first record contract to Britney Spears record label. Shut up. The point I'm getting at is that fucking over 20 years later, I just feel so privileged that anybody would still come out and rock with us. Thank you so much, Manchester. Fuck yeah. Thank you. Thank you, Manchester! Now we're gonna play a song for all the perverts. I want you to spread your legs and go! Stay focused, on track. I'm from close, I'ma get up on the back. When I get high, and high don't ever go. So fuck that pussy. Get it when I play with it. Now fight down on the back. I get no respect. Yeah, it's cool. Don't be a threat. You a scrub, I don't care. Face in the pillow. Ass up in the air. So I fuck you, fuck your blow. Fight to the cold. Fellas, take note of that. Dudes are all quiet. The fucking news wrong, I don't wanna be right. No, no, I don't wanna be right. The fucking news wrong, I don't wanna be right. No, no, I don't wanna be right. The fucking news wrong, I don't wanna be right. No, no, I don't wanna be right. The fucking news wrong, I don't wanna be right. I take you back home and I'll fuck you from the height. The fucking news wrong, I don't wanna be right. No, no, I don't wanna be right. The fucking news wrong, I don't wanna be right. The fucking news wrong, I don't wanna be right. No, no, I don't wanna be right. I take you back home and I eat it all night. I take you back home and I fuck you from the height. At least 23. No, it's not that funny. It's not that funny these days. with all the sex in the news. Make some noise for these little girls, though. Jesus.
Very nice.
If fucking you's wrong, I don't wanna be right. No, no, I don't wanna be right. If fucking you's wrong, I don't wanna be right. I'll take you back home and I'll eat it all night. If fucking you's wrong, for your input. Okay, but thank you. Thank you very much. We're not a jukebox, but we aim to please, my friend. Aiming to please. Right now, we're gonna play some fucking hardcore shit.
Yeah!
No, let's take them back to Huntington Beach, 1994. Right before we signed the record contract, we had a little song that sounded like...
Like
actually played what you actually asked for.
I did. All that chit chat
of mine was futile.
Every time he's coming,
because I actually played what you fucking requested. It was a mistake. Broken. $30 on Amazon. Buy one for your kids. Fuck yeah. Thanks for coming out tonight. That's it for us. Yes. Thanks for coming out. I'd like to thank you. Thanks for coming out, bro. Good to see you again. I remember you from last time. I see a lot of familiar faces from the last time we were here. Yeah. A lot of pretty fucking people in this town. Good genetics in this fucker, yeah?
Fuck off.
A lot of good looking folks in this fucking town. Thank you so much, man. It's been a pleasure to play for your beautiful fucking people tonight. Suss us out of here. Like, my girlfriend's waiting at home.
Come on.
Like to thank the fucking bartender, the sound guy, the security. There's no security. I'd like to thank everybody that came out to help us so we could make a couple bucks tonight. Yeah. Speaking of a couple bucks, you got a couple extra squid. Maybe you buy one of these nifty American-made hats. Fuck you, Donald Trump.
What do you say, my squid?
See you next year, yeah? Fucking A. Let's see. How's it sound, bro? We'll be right back.
Thank you. You got a pen on you, brother?
Wretched.
Yeah. Nice week. Oh, Jared, I got him at